Pray be to God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Father of mercies, and the God of all consolation, be comfort us in all our afflictions, and thus enable us to comfort those who are in trouble. With the same consolation we have received from Him. Let the God of the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ. I bless the body of by Joseph, Akinyele Obayomi, with holy water that records the baptism of Mr. Paul Road. All of us were baptized into Christ Jesus, and we are baptized into His death. By baptism unto His death, we are buried together with Him, so that just as Christ was raised from the dead by the glory of the Father, we too might live a new life. But we have been united with Him by His likeness to His death, so shall we be united with Him by likeness to His resurrection. On the day of your baptism by Joseph at the end of Ayabi, you put on Christ on the day of Christ coming, for you be clothed with glory. Amen. The gospel, the good news of salvation, has been your rule and guide during your life. May it now assist you in your journey to the fulfillment of salvation which you so much desire. Amen. Let us pray. Father, hear our prayers and be merciful to your servant, Joseph, whom you have called from his life. Welcome him into the company of your saints, in the kingdom of light and peace, through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Thank you. former